Knowing their mission might help us understand them.
There is nothing to understand. These are Klingons. They'll attack. In their minds, we're the enemy. And there's no way we're going to talk them out of that.
And I do not appreciate being interrupted.
And I do not appreciate wasting my time.
We were instructed to come up with options.
There aren't any. The assignment's hopeless.
There are always options.
Oh, are there? Tell me, whatever happened to that wonderful Klingon fatalism of yours?
My experiences aboard this ship have taught me most problems have more than one solution.
Starfleet hasn't improved you one bit. You're as stubborn as ever.
Are you going to carry out your duties, or aren't you?
All right. I will. Upon due consideration of the problem and careful examination of all possible options, my original recommendation stands. Meeting adjourned.
Your diligence, however, I'm concerned that you're working yourself too hard.
Sir, considering the unknown elements we are about to face...
Lieutenant, I order you to relax.
I am relaxed. Yes, sir.
Not much of a program.
Computer. Level 2.
Thank you.